Today we're going to talk about our most popular recipe on our website, our creamy vegan wild rice soup. It has 5 stars and 150 plus comments, and it is distinctly Minnesotan. This soup used to be served at Byerly's, a fancy specialty grocery store that neither Lenny or I could afford growing up. It was their chicken wild rice soup. So we decided to recreate it, make it a comfort food for our plant-based lifestyle. So the first thing you're gonna do is soak 1 cup of cashews. If you can, overnight, great. If not, as soon as you can. Then you're gonna chop your veggies. This is the hardest part by far, but it's strangely cathartic if you think of it. So you're gonna chop 1 cup of carrots, 4 ribs of celery, 1/2 onion, 4 to 6 cloves of garlic, and 8 ounces of mushrooms. We're gonna be using 64 ounces of veggie broth, but you're gonna wanna reserve 1 cup on the side. And then you're gonna heat up your broth. Add 1 cup of wild rice, but make sure that you rinse it off a couple of times first. Reserve your mushrooms on the side, but add all the rest of the veggies. So you're gonna add your carrots, your celery, your onion. And then if you run out of time like I did here, you can always do a garlic cheat, which is to use the pre-chopped instead of using fresh cloves. And then you're gonna add in your spices. So you're gonna use 1 tablespoon of thyme, 2 bay leaves, and then 2 teaspoons of salt. You can add more later. While your soup is heating up, you're gonna start making your cashew cream. So you're going to dump a 15 ounce can of cannellini beans. You're going to drain those cashews that you soaked, add those to the Vitamix, and then add the cup of broth that you reserved. You're going to blend that up for 1 minute, and you can see how creamy and thick and decadent this soup base is going to become. Then take your lid off carefully. You don't want to burn your hands, and you also don't want to fog up your glasses. And you're going to add this cream as well as your mushrooms. So once you've got the broth and veggies, the mushrooms and the cream all in your pot, put the lid back on, lower the heat, and cook it for another 15 minutes or so. You'll know that your soup is done when you try the wild rice and it's a little bit chewy. Serve the soup piping hot to your vegan, whole food, plant-based, vegetarian, pescatarian, whatever, omnivore friends. If you peruse the comments, it's unquestionably enjoyed by everyone, and it's already made it into several families' heavy rotations, so you should add it to yours. Thanks so much for watching. Hit that like button if you appreciate recipe videos like this. And you guys, leave a comment. Let us know what you want us to make next. Subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll see you in our next one. Thanks so much. Bye.